Smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but bluebirds from now on. Never seen the sun shining so bright, never saw things going so right. Notice that the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my, how they fly. Oh, blue days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies from now on. You a tune called After You've Gone. This one's actually from way back in 1918.
Want me only
thank you very much. I appreciate the applause. It's nice to see your faces in real time now. So cool. Thank you very much. So thank you so much for having me here, even though we couldn't have the whole band because of social distancing. And I'm doing my best to have a whole band for you. And I think I'll break out the kazoo on this next one. So we'll get another instrument in the mix. There we go. Let's see. 5'2", eyes are blue. Oh, what those fart feet can do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down hose, never had no other bows. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into a 5'2" all covered with furs, diamond rings and all those things, you can bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo, could she play a mean kazoo? Has anybody seen my gal?
Thank you.
You can hurry to the shore, comes a summons. You can hide behind the door, comes love. Nothing can be done. Comes a mousie, you can chase it with a broom. Comes the measles, you can quarantine the room. Comes love, nothing can be done. That's all, brother, if you've ever been in love. That's all, sister, you know why I'm speaking of. Comes a nightmare, you can always stay awake. Comes depression, you might get another break. Comes love. Love, nothing can be done. Comes love, nothing can be done. Hi, Corey. So, if you put it on just speaker mode, this is for everyone. If you take me off of the spotlight, when I'm making sounds, it will focus on me. But if you want to be able to see everybody, you can put your own thing on, what is that called? Gallery view. And then you can see me in a box and everyone else will be in a little box. Which I think is just lovely because I can see all your faces as well. And it stops me from obsessing about what I look like when I'm doing mouth trumpet, which is very ridiculous. Let's see. So what shall I do now? Play another song for you here. I got time for a few more, or a couple more at least. How about I Can't Believe That You're In Love With Me? I'm just gonna find my sheet music here. There it is. Your eyes are blue, your kisses too. Never knew what they do. I'm gonna start that one again. Your eyes are blue, your kisses too. Never knew what they could do. I can't believe that you're in love with me. Telling everyone you know, I'm on your mind each place you go. They can't believe that you're in love with me. I had always placed you so far above me. Now I can't imagine that you love me. And after all is said and done, to think that I'm the only one, I can't believe that you're in love with me. That you're in love with me. Oh, I had always raised you so far above me. Now I can't imagine that you love me. And after all is said and done, to think that I'm the lucky one, I can't believe that you're in love. Can't believe that you're in love. I can't believe that you're in love with me.
Thanks so much. I think I have time for one more song in this set because it looks like 2 minutes on my computer. So I think I'll finish out the set with one original tune that sounds like it could be from the 1920s unless you listen too close to the lyrics. And then there's some things that didn't exist in the 1920s. But this one's an Amy Kacharik original song that is on my most recent album. And by the way, if you like what you hear, all of my original music is online and it's downloadable. I'm gonna play this song now and then I'll see you guys again in an hour and we'll get to hang out for a little bit longer then. So this is Everything But Love. Talking about romance, seems like it's the same old song and dance. Don't want to hear about the one that done me wrong, but that's enough about relationships. Don't want to think about your lips. Now how on earth did that go in this song? Let's talk about German expressionism. Let's talk about your artistic vision. Let's talk about whatever became of Michael Jackson's glove. Let's talk about really cool guitars, or how we got our scars. Let's talk about almost any, everything but love. Oh, but with your arms around me, I can't seem to concentrate. And all I want to do is hold you close and stay up late. But let's talk about cephalopods. Let's talk about Viking gods. Let's talk about and the holy dove. Everything but love. So I just realized I got 10 more minutes, not one more minute, so I got like 3 more songs for you. Talk about robots, geological hotspots. Let's talk about feminism, optimism, and the blues. Let's talk about Kermit the Frog or places we would go in Prague. Baby, I don't think there's anything to lose. Oh, but with your arms around me, babe, I just can't concentrate. And all I want to do is hold you close and stay up late. So let's talk about the Rotary. Let's talk about German, the holy dove. Just sing me some Leonard Cohen song, and maybe I'll sing along. Let's talk about almost any, everything but love. Let's talk about almost any, everything but love. One more time, let's talk about almost any, everything but love. But we don't have to talk at all. All right, so I got a couple more songs for you here because I just realized that I still have 9 whole minutes now, and I won't try to switch up the lyrics because when I do that, I go, woo, I can't remember what I was talking about. All right, so how about a little bit of Sippy Wallace here? Keep your mouth shut, don't advertise your man. And don't you sit around gossiping, telling what your man can do. Cause these women nowadays, they just ain't no good. They'll laugh in your face, then try to steal your man from you. Women, be wise. Keep your mouth shut. Don't advertise your man. Now your best friend, she may be highbrow, changes clothes 3 times a day. What do you think she's doing now? Well, you're so far away. Well, she's chatting up your man in your own dang Zoom. Better call yourself a doctor, girl, although he can't come in your room, I guess. So, women, be wise. Keep your mouth shut. Don't advertise your man. Don't be foolish. Don't advertise your man. And I said I wasn't going to change up the lyrics. There you go. I just might sneak up and try to make him mine. Women, be wise. Keep your mouth shut. Don't advertise your man. Don't be foolish. Don't advertise your man. Thank you very much. Alright, so I think I got one more song for you in this set. We'll see how much time that one takes. So maybe 2 songs, we'll see. Let's have a little bit of blues, my naughty sweetie. When you've had a lot of liquor and somebody goes and takes it off the shelf. There are blues and everything's in hock when your boyfriend doesn't answer when you knock. There are blues you get from getting in a taxi cab and fretting every time you hit a bump and jump the clock. There are blues you get from trying to keep your uncle friend from dying and the afterwards forgets you in his will. There are blues you get from talking with your sweetie when you're rocking, and another baby shouts, "Hi, Bill." Oh, the blues kind of make you want to hop, shake, and shiver. The blues make you want it right in the rim of the blues. My naughty sweetie gives to me. Another one that sounds like it could have come from the 1920s or 30s. Perhaps I'll play that one for you now. This is a song that was written very recently for my friends who are dancers and can't go out dancing with each other right now. This is called Dancing in My Dreams. Thank you. asked you on the street, would you know my tapping feet from when I danced with you last night? Would you recognize my face? Would you long for my embrace if I met you in the morning's light? Would you recollect my touch and have missed me just as much? Would I be familiar as you seem? Please excuse me if I stare, but I know you anywhere, 'cause I met you dancing in my dreams. In your arms on cloud nine, paradise, without words entwined. Would you startle, would you stare, would I catch you unaware? I pray that fate will same way as when we go dancing in my, we go dancing in my, as when we go dancing in my dreams. Ah, thanks so much. And that song I've recorded and put up on my YouTube channel. If you liked it, you can find it there. So it looks like it's now 7:04, so I could play one really short song. Does that sound good, Corey? Okay, cool. I'll play a real short song and then we'll get on with the show, so to speak. Now I gotta think of a short song. This song is really short. I know. Wait, no, that's a different. Somebody new, but tonight you belong to me. Although we're apart, you're part of my heart, and tonight you belong to me. Way down by the stream, how sweet it would seem once more just to dream by the moonlight. My honey, I know with the dawn that you will be gone, but tonight you belong. In the chat. I'll see you guys in an hour. Thank you so much.
Good evening. I'm District Governor Joan Arsenault, and I'd like to welcome you to the historic first ever virtual 100th anniversary celebration of the Rotary Clubs of Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody. We are so honored to have with us this evening Rotary International President Mark Maloney and Gay, Trustee Julia Phelps and Steve, past district governors, incoming governors, past club presidents from the three clubs we are honoring, current club presidents and Rotarians from around District 7930. This evening has been on the books since October 2017, and little did we know then that we would be in the middle of a pandemic when we planned this celebration. At one time, we considered canceling and rescheduling, but the planning team asked a simple question. Is there another way we can host this celebration? I am happy that the answer was yes, and tonight we're going to celebrate the Rotary Clubs in these three cities. Let's get started by celebrating Rotary Connects the World by introducing our Rotary Youth Exchange students and Interact students as they present the flags of their countries, the states, and the cities we're celebrating tonight.
Wonderful to see the faces of our youth exchange students. We really miss, Wasn't it wonderful to see the faces of our youth exchange students? we're disappointed that they're not here to join us and had to leave us earlier than expected, but are incredibly happy that they are safe at home now. I'm District Governor Betsy Manzelli, District Governor-elect Betsy Manzelli. And as I think about the celebration this evening, I'm reminded how far we've come together over the last 100 years to make our communities stronger and connect the world. We've come through the Roaring 20s, a Great Depression, a World War, a Baby Boom, a Civil Rights Movement, a Cold War, the fall of the Berlin Wall, Y2K, the creation of the internet, a Great Recession, and now a pandemic. But the constant in all of this is Rotary and Rotarians. I am proud to say, especially today, I'm a member of Rotary. We are people that see difficulties and needs and get to work. We make our communities stronger and better, and that's what we are celebrating tonight. Congratulations to Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody Rotary Clubs, and here's to the next 100 years. Now let's take a moment to enjoy this video about the history of these three communities.
The 1920s were a time of change in our country. Americans were experiencing many significant milestones, such as the airplane's first transcontinental flight, the Sacco Vanzetti case, women recently winning the right to vote, and the first talking picture. It was the era of prohibition, the bathtub gin, high skirts, the Charleston, raccoon coats. Local businesses were starting to thrive and kick off a period known as the Roaring 20s. In 1919-20, Rotary International President Albert S. Adams was leading the new post-World War I Rotary objective of international peace and goodwill by overseeing 516 Rotary clubs and expanding the Rotary message into the regions of Argentina, China, India, and Panama. Under Rotary International President Adams' term of service, there were over 45,000 members worldwide. The locals of Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody were about to hit the streets with a new movement that was called Rotary, and the rest, as they say, is history. Tonight, we congratulate these three clubs in their celebration of 100 years and their time-honored commitment of service above self and call to action. For Malden, a visit to the Providence, Rhode Island Rotary Club in 1919 inspired Charles Moss, one of Malden's outstanding ministers, to organize a Malden Rotary Club under the direction of Lynn Rotary District Governor Charles Lovett on January 1, 1920. Lawrence and Peabody community activists Frederick Chandler and Albert Robertson soon became intrigued with the fast-growing Rotary movement. First, Lawrence President Chandler enlisted the assistance of a couple of Haverhill Club officers, while Peabody President Robertson sought the assistance of Lynn's District Governor Lovett. Their mission was to complete a better life for the mill workers, create civic activities, and foster boys' work. Peabody was chartered on March 1, 1920, and Lawrence was chartered on May 1, 1920. We congratulate the following past presidents from the respective clubs who answered the call to action to advance Rotary service into District 7930 committees and ultimately served as our district governors representing their three home clubs. For Lawrence, Joseph A. Teresi and Raymond Mansour. For Malden, Frederick A. Smith and Chesla M. Lawson. Malden also loves to include the fact that former Malden Rotary member business owner David Gardner was one of their own before joining the Stoneham Rotary Club. For Peabody, David Drislane, Lawrence Jacobson, and member Robert Bob Wood. In recent history, the Malden Club was also proud to sponsor the International Director candidacy of Dr. Julia D. Phelps for her term as International Director. Thank you, past International Director Julia, for traveling the world for Rotary International in the name of the Rotary Club of Malden, Massachusetts. We thank you, Julia, and District Governor Joan Arsenault, for leading our committee of members, Diane Chicala, Frank Ferricano, Ron Hill, Corey Jackson, Alexander Falk, and Paul Solano. The Rotary Club is all about tradition. Not only the tradition of doing great deeds, but also the tradition of having many generational members. Let us celebrate tonight the numerous Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody Rotary family members and relatives throughout the years. But Well, let's highlight those past presidents who are father-son past presidents. Lawrence, Dean Webster, and Walter Webster. Malden, Alfred Durgan, and Hollis E. Durgan. E.V. Yule and K.M. Yule. Howard A. Stevens and H. Allen Stevens. Warren C. Rowe and W. Carl Rowe, Jr. Charles E. Rounds, Charles E. Rounds, Jr. Richard E. Burns and Richard E. Burns, Jr. Charles D. Kelly, Jr., and adopted son, son-in-law, Mark Law Horn. Peabody, Thomas E. Lynch, Sr., and Thomas E. Lynch, Jr. Herbert Bud Merrow and Loring Merrow, David Harris and Herbert Harris. We must not overlook the role of women in our great 100-year organizations. We acknowledge the first female presidents from the Peabody, Lawrence, and Malden clubs. Peabody, Donna Papadopoulos, 1993-94. Malden, Christine DiPietro, 2000-2001. And Lawrence, Mary Doherty, 2000-2001. Thank you for breaking through the traditional all-male barriers in your respective clubs in 1993 and 2000. You and thousands of female members have become a tremendous asset to our Rotary clubs worldwide. There was a common thread of mills and tanneries in the three communities. There were banks, there were hospitals, there were high schools. You get the picture, and you know the fact that Rotary clubs have really touched so many aspects of our lives. The Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody clubs have not only impacted their local communities, but also their respective regions and beyond, globally. Let's continue through the numerous photos that Malden President Guillermo Hamlin has compiled for us in producing this wonderful collaborative video. It's a proud shout-out to the Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody clubs for your incredible answer to the call to action for over 100 years. You are directed to the respective websites of the three clubs to view the hundreds upon hundreds of projects centered around time, talent, and treasure that they have contributed to their communities, regions, and the world. 100 years, Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody. We started out in the roaring 20s and have endured for many generations of ups and downs, but we have never lost hope. We have stayed true to who we are as Rotarians and follow the ideals of service above self and answered the call to action to assist and serve those in need. As we approach the end of our 100th anniversary year in these uncertain times of the COVID-19 pandemic, let us look to staying true to our ideals and let us transcend into a new period of our lives called the Soaring 20s. It may not happen right away, but together we will make a difference and continue to make Rotary connect the world. Congratulations, Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody. Thank you for joining us tonight virtually.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Frank Furicano, past president, and I'm honored to present all the past presidents of the Lawrence Rotary Club. The first 25 years were from 1920 to 1945. The Lawrence Club was charted on May 1st, 1920 as Rotary Club number 701 and was the first service club in the city of Lawrence. During its first 25-year period, 5,300 new clubs were organized by Rotary International, but 723 were canceled due to wartime conditions. In 1940, the ladies of the Lawrence Rotary stormed a weekly meeting, paid for their own lunch, and took charge of the meeting. Following lunch, several women presented a sketch called A Sewing Party, which ostensibly brought to light the shortcomings of their husbands, and this helped bring levity to a difficult wartime period. Now let's honor the past presidents from 1945 to 1970. In 1970, the service projects bore witness to continuing concerns for youth, education, and health. The primary recipients of the grant was a company called Realty Inc., an organization of former drug addicts dedicated to education concerning and prevention and rehabilitation of drug addiction. The past presidents from 1970 to 1995 saw many changes in Rotary and the Lawrence Club. During this period, the club conducted fundraising efforts with record revenues. Donations included a new ambulance for the Lawrence General Hospital, scholarships for high school students, financial support for local homeless shelters, the Boys and Girls Clubs, and the YMCA, and over $14,000 for Polio Plus. Most notably, women were invited to join the Lawrence Rotary Club during its 69th year. The final group of past presidents, those serving from 1995 to 2020, led the club through many changes. As a club with over 100 members, we were forced to relocate from Bishop's Restaurant in Lawrence to the current venue, the Greater Lawrence Technical School. Scholarships and community service grants continued in record amounts to local schools, hospitals, and social service organizations. A softball team was established, which could have been described for several years as the Bad News Bears, from several humiliating last place seasons in which wins occurred only when the opposing team failed to show up. The team progressed to winning the district championship in 8 of 10 years between 2003 and 2012.
On behalf of Rotary International President Mark Maloney and the leadership of District 7930, I want to present this certificate recognizing Lawrence Rotary's 100 years of membership in Rotary. Congratulations. Now I'm going to turn it over to Paul Solano from the Malden Rotary Club.
As you can see, we've had a few difficulties. I hope everyone can hear me. This is Julia Phelps. So I'm going to step in for Paul since we're having some technical difficulties. Paul was the past president of Malden Rotary Club, and I know he was honored to introduce the first 25 presidents of the Malden Rotary Club. Two of these gentlemen served as district governors during this period. The solid foundation of the club was laid by these 25 gentlemen. Those who served from post-World War II to the mid-70s served a growing community as veterans returned from war and started new businesses in town. This distinguished group of presidents included doctors, attorneys, bank presidents, and CEOs. Their leadership and involvement in the community contributed to Malden being named an All-American City in 1968. As the century came to a close, the Malden Rotary Club finally aligned with other clubs in District 7930 and recruited many women into its ranks. The men and women of the Malden Rotary Club who have served over the past 25 years have witnessed an ever-changing community with multiple languages and cultures now represented as part of their membership. The Malden Rotary Club was at the forefront of many nonprofit fundraising campaigns, such as the Malden YMCA, the Malden Hospital, and the Malden Public Library. A few of our members are attending our virtual celebration tonight, and to them I say thank you.
As District Governor for District 7930, and on behalf of Rotary International President Mark Maloney, I want to present this certificate recognizing Malden Rotary's 100 years of membership in Rotary. And finally, Corey Jackson will introduce the past presidents of the Peabody Club.
Hello, I'm Corey Jackson. And I have the pleasure of serving as the president of the Rotary Club of Peabody as we celebrate our centennial year. The first 25 past club presidents instilled in our membership the ideal of service above self. These include many of the early bankers and tannery owners that built Peabody into what it is today. Building on the first 25 years of service, the next 25 individuals that led us from 1945 to 1970 helped us become a respected and valued organization in our community. You'll see names like Herb Merrow, current Peabody Rotarian Loring Merrow's dad, and prominent Peabody businessman, and David Drislane, current Linfield Rotarian and past district governor. The next 25 years of Peabody Rotary, 1970 to 1995, saw many changes in our club and our community. These decades were faced with many challenges for the tanneries in the city and saw many closures and a shift in the business landscape, as well as the creation of Centennial Park, now home to some of the largest businesses on the North Shore. From the late 1990s to today, we've seen many changes in our membership, including electing our first female president, Donna Papadopoulos. We also established our keystone event, the Taste of the North Shore, which now hails over 500 attendees and raises over $30,000 for our scholarship fund and service projects throughout the year. This year, we held the event virtually and were still able to raise well over $20,000. The past year has brought much tragedy to our club, with the loss of past district governor and Peabody Rotarian Bob Wood, as well as Peabody Rotarian and our superintendent of schools, Kara Murtek. These losses have further connected our club and have served as an inspiration to serve in their honor and memory. I thank you.
Rotary International President Mark Maloney and I want to present this certificate recognizing the Peabody Club's 100 years of membership in Rotary. Congratulations, Corey.
Thank you, Joan.
You're welcome. Past District Governor Julia Phelps will now take us to the next part of our program. Julia?
Thank you, Joan. I'm Trustee Julia Phelps, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce our Rotary International President, Mark Daniel Maloney. I first was introduced to Mark back in August of 2011 when he was serving as the trainer for the Future Vision Pilot. District 7930 had been selected as a pilot district. And Gary Nagel from the Danvers Club and I made sure that our feedback was given to every aspect of the pilot. And as a result of that, a few district foundation chairs were selected to share insights and ideas for incoming governors. And guess who was in charge? None other than our RI president, Mark. And when I say in charge, that's exactly what I mean. He was in charge. He worked us hard. He made us hone our messages and made sure that we were clear about this new grant model and how it was going to work. Fast forward a few years, and I learned that Mark's daughter was living in Somerville at the time. District Governor-elect Terry Doffler was looking for a speaker for her training assembly and asked for a recommendation. And you can guess who I recommended. Mark speaks at her district assembly. We continue training for all this new grant model coming into being. And lo and behold, wouldn't you know, President Mark and Gay are assigned to represent RI President Tanaka at Terry's district conference in Portsmouth. And just by chance, guess who the district conference chair was that year? None other than our own district governor, Joan. This is just one example of Mark's involvement in Rotary. He's done everything. He's been a club president, a district governor, an RI training leader, aide to RI President Jonathan Maggiami, foundation trustee, chair of every Rotary committee you can think of. You name it, he's done it. Mark is also the recipient of the Foundation Citation for Meritorious Service and the Distinguished Service Award. It's through all these meetings and trainings that Steve and I got to know Mark and Gay and their family. Soon we became more than Rotarians working together to educate other Rotarians. We became friends. Mark has served as a mentor to many Rotary senior leaders, and I am proud to tell you that he's my mentor. But more importantly, he's my friend. So will you please join me tonight in welcoming RI President Mark Maloney to this historic occasion for us demonstrating all the ways that Rotary connects the world. Mark?
Thank you so much, Julia. It is great for me to be here, and Gay is also here on a separate device and participating in this celebration as well. And it's great to be back in part of the country where I spent 4 years. You know, I went to college in Cambridge, so not too far away from all of these fine rooms. Celebrating a 100th anniversary, like the Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody Clubs are doing tonight, is a major milestone in the Rotary world. And my only disappointment is that I could not be with you to celebrate firsthand. I also want to congratulate you for finding an innovative way to keep on celebrating and bringing people together as we continue social distancing, especially for large gatherings. As I have watched the many ways you and all within the family of Rotary have connected the world with your actions and your compassion, I have never been more proud to be a Rotarian. But while the current crisis is serious, we know that this challenge is a temporary state. We will get through this by working together and taking care of each other, just what Rotarians do. We will continue to make a lasting impact because Rotary connects the world. You know, it is not just a slogan for me. I really believe it. Rotary connects the world is a description of how and why Rotarians achieve so much. We invest in relationships. We make decisions grounded in evidence. We know how to mobilize our networks to create solutions that last. And we are always learning from our experience in projects, clubs, and careers. We are people of action. But what does that mean for us and all the organizations around the globe that partner with us? We answer that in our vision statement. Together, we see a world where people unite and take action to create lasting change across the globe, in our communities, and in ourselves. Now, let us break apart that statement just a bit. We see a world where people unite. Rotary connects us to people we would never otherwise have met, who are more like us than we have known. It connects us to our communities, to professional opportunities, and to the people who need our help. We take action to create lasting change. Rotary connects us with fellow Rotarians. We have the ability to turn inspiration into real and lasting change. We have that ability because of who we are and because of what Rotary allows us to do. Rotary connects us across the globe. In Rotary, none of us is an island. Whoever we are, wherever we are from, whatever language we speak, or traditions we follow, we are all connected to each other and members not only of our clubs, but also of this amazing global organization. Rotary connects us with our communities. We understand the needs of our neighbors in substantive, meaningful ways that so many others pass by without noticing. In the process, we forge sustainable projects and we gain a better understanding of all the resources that friends and neighbors can muster. And finally, Rotary connects us with ourselves. We are all born with different talents. Whether our strength is providing service on the ground or helping to administer projects from an office, Rotary gives each of us a chance to harness those talents, show leadership by making a powerful impact in our community and in our world. While we may approach things together, we are so powerful. We represent an organization of 1.2 million inspired women and men who have come to Rotary with the goal of building a better world. Building a better world might seem like a daunting task until you understand the power of connection. Because it is the power of connection that will allow all of us to do the tasks we have set out to do. And soon, these connections will help the world recover from this pandemic. Our Rotary Action Plan calls on us to increase our ability to adapt. For clubs, that means finding new ways to connect and meet. We are looking to you for innovation and are eager to share your best ideas. We've seen this innovation here tonight. I encourage you to do everything you can to help your communities adapt to these difficult and unusual circumstances. Even in the midst of so much uncertainty, we have all seen examples of how people all over the world are safely stepping up to demonstrate service above self. These are challenging times, but Rotary has survived bad times before. We helped keep society through two world wars, aggression, and other catastrophes. And our commitment to disease prevention and treatment has helped mitigate situations like the one we are experiencing now, let us not forget our commitment to eradicate polio. The vital infrastructure our effort created and sustains is assisting countries around the world in their COVID-19 preparations and response. This is why we cannot step back from our support and commitment to Polio Plus. Together, we are united to stay safe, but also to help others to stay safe. Together, we are united to stay healthy, but also to help others to stay healthy. Together, we are united to stay connected, but also to help others to stay connected. Together, we are united to connect the world. Thank you for taking this journey with us. Congratulations on your centennial year and your 100 years of service to Rotary and your communities. Corey, if you're talking, you need to unmute your microphone.
Thank you very much. Hi, Mark. Thank you for joining us tonight.
President Corey, delighted to be here.
As president of the Peabody Rotary Club, I want to present this check for $10,000 to Polio Plus in honor of Mark and Gay and their leadership during the 2019-2020 Rotary year. We decided as a club early on to do 50 citations to members of the club, past and present, that have lived the four-way test, provided service to the club as well as the community, and set aside $200 for members, making up the $10,000 we set aside for the foundation today. Thank you for being here this evening as we celebrate 100 years of Rotary and Peabody, Mass, and for sharing with us how Rotary connects the world. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Corey. We appreciate the support of the Polio Plus effort.
Mark, can you hear me? This is Paul.
Yes, Paul, I can hear you.
Hi, and I apologize for those technical difficulties earlier. Live TV, as they say. Julia, yes. Thank you for pinch hitting for me. Mark, a wonderful presentation as always. Mark, the Malden Club intends to place a buddy bench at each of the elementary schools in Malden. We want to ensure that every child always has someone to sit with and connect with before school, during recess, or after school. In honor of your being part of the celebration this evening, we are dedicating one of these benches in your honor when they are erected later this year. We'll make sure you receive a picture of your bench when it is in place. As the inscription on the side of the screen reads, please know that children in Malden will grow up knowing that Rotary connects the world. Thank you, Mark, and congratulations, and Gay as well.
Thank you so much, Paul. Gay and I will look forward to finding that bench in Malden the next time we travel to the Boston area.
That'd be fabulous. Thank you again.
But don't make us go on a hide and seek. You might tell us where it is at some point.
There you go. Take care now and be well.
Thank you.
Mark and Gay, thank you so much for coming this evening. As you know, we would have so enjoyed being all together, but we are still together, still connecting. And I really think your theme just fits in right now of how we continue to do incredible work in our district, in our clubs, and in the world through your leadership. Thank you both so much. In appreciation of your participation in the celebration, District 7930 would like to present you with a Chelsea clock. The inscription on the clock reads, presented with deepest gratitude to Mark Daniel Maloney, Rotary International President, 2019-2020, celebrating the Rotary Clubs of Lawrence, Malden, and Peabody on 100 years of membership. April 30, 2020, District 7930. Again, thank you from the bottom of our heart in this district for helping us make this historic event in so many different ways. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Governor Joan. We will treasure this as a great memory of this wonderful evening and look forward to receiving it. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. And I just want to thank everyone who joined us this evening. It's just made it a very, very special event for the Malden Peabody Lawrence Clubs. I want to again congratulate the three clubs, the incredible leadership of the president and the members, and the incredible work being done within the district due to their leadership and due to their service. And now I really would like everyone to stay and dance and hear the incredible Amy Kacharik again, the member of the Four String Serenaders. We would love to see everyone dancing. And so at this time, at the bottom of your screen, I believe there is going to be a, it says raise your hand. And if you click on that, then Alexander is going to promote you into Zoom so that everyone can see everyone. And I hope you have some wild costumes there going on. And again, until we meet again, virtual or otherwise, stay safe, stay home, and always remember that Rotary connects the world. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone, and to the committee for making this a very magical night. And thank you again, Mark and Gay. I'm gonna let Alexander do his magic. Just be patient with us. This takes a while to get everybody in and get Amy back on. And I have to say thank you, Alexander. And of course, Corey and others on the committee. I think without Alexander's technical support, we would have not done so well. So he's just incredible. So thank you again for everyone for coming. Oh, there's Mary.
Ingrid Brown and Terry Buckler look really good.
Everybody looks fantastic. Terry.
Party. Take on me. I'll be gone in a day or two.
Amy, start your video for us.
Safety dance.
Oh, there's David. Hi, David. You look fantastic.
You have safety pants. Here. You have safety pants. You have tons of safety pants.
Look at David. Just like here.
Because those are my safety pants.
I know.
Looks awesome.
Look at Terry.
Hi, oh. Hi.
Raymond Manser, I'm so glad you're here.
Are you going to play the
Aaron Babin, thank you
no,
for
that's joining us. Yeah, all right, 9 minutes. I got to pee.
Yeah, I've got my mic.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Mark and Gay. Yay. Hello.
Yeah. Right as the meeting ended, my internet dropped out.
Oh, no.
But it's back. Thank goodness it didn't happen in the middle of the speech.
Great to see you, Mark, and especially Gay.
Oh, yes.
There's Dave Drisling. Hey, Dave. Thanks for coming.
David Drisling looks fantastic.
Yes. I know. Dave Drisling always looks fantastic.
Yeah.
Swain Babin looks fantastic, too.
Hi, Miss Diane. Nestrova, how are you?
Daryl, lots of
7910 in the house.
Congratulations to the three clubs. I'm so happy to be with you guys. Thank you. And I have all my gear here, right?
You definitely have gear.
Very nice hat.
Amy, if you can hear us, you're on. I think she's expecting 8 o'clock.
Well, that's okay. It gives us a few minutes to talk with each other.
That's right.
And in our territory.
Yeah, that's better.
Oh, my water's full.
Yep, there they are. Mark, do you have another meeting?
No, unfortunately, this is number 6 Zoom meeting today. Unfortunately, there's no, or no way, no, I do have one, yes.
I thought you did.
A family Zoom.
Janet, can you hear me?
Well, thank you for being with us. Don't feel like you've got to stay.
Well, I think we will be going on.
All righty.
Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you very much. Thanks for speaking.
Bye.
Glad to have you with us.
Thank you.
All right. Amy is back.
Oh, good.
Where's Amy?
Crazy.
She's back.
Waiting for
Hi, Victor.
Her.
Hi. Just want to say congratulations to the clubs and to the next 100 years. It's great to see Dave up there. And it's been a wonderful program.
Here, here, here.
Cheers.
Yeah. Hi, Dave.
Cheers.
I said I wasn't going to drink, but I lied.
Well, that's not fair.
David. I've got my water.
Oh, this Karen. Yeah.
Hey, you look fantastic.
Doesn't
he look
better?
Let's
cheer to Dave. Dave is our mentor for all of us. Dave is our mentor for all of us. So cheers, Dave.
Dave, let's go play golf.
Hi, all. This is Beth Roth from the Greater Salem, New Hampshire Rotary Club. And we just want to bring our greetings to the three clubs celebrating their 100th year. And Joan, I love seeing our flamingo on the back of your side, watching over your shoulder.
Thank you, Beth.
You're welcome.
Mark Olive, nice to see you in here.
Yes. Sorry, I have this off mute.
Oh, hey, Lori, your dad came. Hi, Howard.
Hi.
It's a family event here.
Thank you for coming.
You can take it away.
Everybody in Boston.
Hey, Lori.
Hey.
All right, we're going to ask everyone to mute and dance the night away to Amy Kucherek from the Four String Serenaders.
All right.
Yay, Amy.
All right, hi.
Karen.
Thank you so much. So I just put 2 links up in the chat in case you want to find out more about me later on. It's just my social media, Facebook and YouTube channel. All right, so shall I play you some more tunes? Sounds like everybody's gone on mute again. All right, so here we go. Thank you.
Can't you see, dear, I'm no good without you? Well, take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I will never ever use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Oh, how can I go on, dear, without you? Oh, you took the best, now why not take the rest? Oh, why not take all of, why not take all of, why not take all of me?
Ah, thank you so much. Song that was actually from the 1920s, but you might know it as a song that came from the 1970s because this one was originally popularized by Bessie Smith, but had a hit for Eric Clapton later on. So this is Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out.
Cause when I get low, I get
pet me, but that old rocking chair ain't never gonna get me, cause when I get low, I get high, 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 high. To dance and you like to dance in front of a camera and see other people dancing tomorrow night. In fact, I'm doing a very similar show to tonight. I'm going to be doing live from the virtual speakeasy, and I'm going to be putting up my own Zoom, and people will be dancing Charleston, Lindy Hop, and random flailing. So
random flailing, I can do that.
Cool. All right, so I had a request for not just 1920s music, but also a few more modern tunes done in the style of the 1920s. And so I thought I'd do a couple of those for you. So here we go. Leave your friends behind, cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, why, they're no friends of mine. I say, we can go where we want to, a place where they will never find, and we can act like we come from out of this world, and leave the real one far behind, and we can dance and sing. You guys recognize this one? It's from the 80s. We can go where we want to, the night is young and so am I. And we can dress real neat from our hats to our feet and surprise them with our victory cry. I say, we can act if we want to, but if we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. I say, we can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's taking the chance. Well, it's safe to dance on Zoom, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. We can dance if we want to, we got all your life in mind. As long as we abuse it, never gonna lose it, everything will work out right. I say, we can dance if we want to, we can leave your friends behind, cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I say, we can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, they're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's taking a chance. But it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. That's the safety dance.
Oh, you're a class. Thank you, Stephanie, for the pictures.
I'm gonna put this in a higher key. Yeah.
I have to play this.
I can see her face. I can't forget the time or place when we just met. She's just the girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. Na, 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 na. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Da, 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 da. Falling, yes, I am falling. She keeps calling me back again. I've never known the likes of this. I've been alone and I have missed things and kept out of sight. But other girls were never quite like this. Falling, let's sing along. I'm falling and she keeps calling me back again. I just need a place. I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just the girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. Die, 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 die. All right, here we go. Falling, yes, I am falling. She keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling. And she keeps calling me back again. Oh, falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. That's a little Beatles music for you. Not from the 20s, but we're 20s-ified it.
Yay! Yay! Great job.
Awesome. Let's take it back to the actual 1920s now, and here's one for all you flappers. And if you're dancing along at home, this is a good house. I wish I could shimmy like my sister Kate, shake it like a bowl of jelly on a plate. My mama wanted to know last night how sister Kate could do it all so nice now. All the boys in my neighborhood knew Katie could shimmy, and it's understood. Well, I might be late, but I'll be up to date. If I could shimmy like my sister Kate, oh yeah, shake it like my sister Kate.
Cheers.
Oh, now I'm muted. Oh, no, not muted.
I'm confessing that I love you. Tell me, do you love me too? Oh, I'm confessing that I love you. Honest, I do. I need you every moment. In your eyes I read such strange things, but your lips deny the truth. Oh, will your answer really change things, making me blue, making me blue? Oh, there will come a day you'll leave me, saying, can we still be friends? Oh no, on that day you're gonna grieve me. All in life on you depends. Well, am I guessing that you love me?
Oh, flamingo.
Dreaming dreams of you in vain. Oh, I'm confessing that I love you over again.
About how I do the mouth trumpet, and if you want to know, if you want to learn how to do the mouth trumpet, I have a little system with my students where we do thumbs up or thumbs down. So if you want me to teach you real quick how to do the mouth trumpet, thumbs up, and if you don't, thumbs down. Thumbs up. I see Corey has thumbs up, and Joan and Julia. Yeah. All right. So really, really quickly. I am singing out the side of my mouth. So if you can sing, la, 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 just go ahead and do that because nobody can hear you. La, la, la. It doesn't matter what pitch, just any pitch, but, or ta, 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 with a t sound, a T sound. Ta, ta, ta. You're already on your way to making the mouth trumpet sound. So the next thing you got to do is close your lips. And just leave a little opening at one side. You're going to sing out the side of your mouth, just out the corner of your mouth. Ta, ta, ta. Sounds pretty silly the first time you do it. Ta, 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 ta. But you'll feel your breath coming up and making your lips start to buzz against each other. And the more you do that, you can experiment with that little buzzing feeling, and that's what makes the sound like a trumpet.
So now you too.
Definitely doesn't sound like a trumpet on my end.
I had to practice for about 30 hours, I think, to make that actually sound like a trumpet. But it's a great party trick. Jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. You're my honey, suckle rose. Flowers droop and sigh when you're passing by, and I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. You're my honey, suckle rose. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, it's so sweet when you stir it up. When you're taking sips from my tasty lips, oh, the honey fairly drips. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. You're my honey, suckle rose. Trumpet time! Feels a jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. You're my honey, suckle rose. Flowers droop and sigh when you're passing by, and I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. You're my honey, suckle rose. Oh, don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, it's so sweet when you stir it up. When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, ooh, the honey fairly drips. Your confection, goodness knows, you're my honeysuckle rose. Little Fats Waller tune for you there.
Awesome.
Thank you very much.
Let's see here. She gone again. Oh, that's my big dark spot.
Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me. Everybody needs my baby, but my baby don't need nobody but me. It's plain to see. Oh, I'm his hot patootie. He is my loving man. Knows how to do his duty. Loves me like nobody can. Oh, everybody loves my baby, baby. But my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me.
Thank you.
got it on me. It's plain to see. Oh, when my baby kisses me upon my rosy cheeks, well, I just let those kisses be. Don't wash my face for weeks. Well, everybody loves my baby, baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me. Oh, yeah. Oh, everybody loves my baby but me.
There we go. I threw myself off because I sang Everybody Loves My Baby But Me, which is not the words to that song. Oh, I'm going to make it so I can see you all again there. That's better. Ah, I hope you're all enjoying yourselves tonight on this fine, what is it, Thursday evening. And thank you so much for hanging out with me here and for having me as part of your meeting. This is called Wild Women Don't Get the Blues. Now I hear these women raving about their monkey man, about their no good husbands and their cheating friends. These poor women sit around all day and moan, just wondering why their wandering papas don't come home. But wild women don't worry, wild women don't have the blues. Now, if you got a man, don't ever be on the square. If you do, he'll have a woman everywhere. I never was known to treat no one man right. I just keep him working hard for me, both day and night. 'Cause wild women don't worry, wild women don't have the blues. Night. And if that is the case, I will play you one more song and then we'll call it a night. I hope to see you all again. And like I said, if you have nothing going on tomorrow night and you're looking for more 20's music from me and more dancing on Zoom, you can join me. I put the links up in the up in here for you to check out. If you want to follow me on Facebook or YouTube, awesome. But I think I'm going to end with a song that's called Ukulele Lady. So here we go. I saw the splendor of the moonlight on Honolulu Bay. There's something tender in the moonlight on Honolulu Bay. Boom, boom, and all the beaches are full of peaches who bring their ukes along. And in the glimmer of the moonlight, they love to sing their song. If you like a ukulele lady, ukulele lady like a you. If you like to linger where it's shady, ukulele lady lingers too. If you kiss a ukulele lady, why you promise ever to be true. And she sees another ukulele lady fool around with you. Maybe she'll sigh an awful lot. Maybe she'll cry and maybe not. Maybe she'll find somebody else by and by to sing to when it's cool and shady where the tricky wicky wacky woo. If you like a ukulele lady like a you. She used to sing to me by moonlight on Honolulu Bay. Fond memories cling to me by moonlight, although I'm far away. Boom, boom, someday I'm going where eyes are glowing and lips are made to kiss. To see somebody in the moonlight and hear the song I miss. If you like a ukulele lady, ukulele lady like a you. If you like to linger where it's shady, ukulele lady lingers too. If you kiss a ukulele lady, well, you promise ever to be true. And she sees another ukulele lady fool around with you. Maybe she'll sigh an awful lot. Maybe she'll cry and maybe not. Maybe she'll find somebody else by and by to sing to when it's cool and shady where the tricky wicky wacky woo. If you like a ukulele lady, ukulele lady like a you like me and I like you and we all like the same. And that's the end of this song. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Amy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Amy. That was fabulous.
Thank you, Amy. I added her links in the chat again. Thank you so much for being a part of this tonight.
Sorry. And congratulations to all of you. And I hope you have a wonderful night and year.
Thank you, Amy.
All right, cheers, everyone. Alexander's gonna stop the recording and I'm gonna end the meeting. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers. Not just saying.